I'm not racist, not even in the slightest. I'm not anti-Semitic, not even in the slightest. I just hate people who attack me verbally over the internet, throwing their keyboard at me. You can hate, so long as you can take the hate back. Use my last track and shove it up your fucking ass, Joseph. You little fucking cunt, take pride in the work and show me what you fucking done. Oh, that's right, you've done nothing except send unwanted dick pics to a couple of my friends harassing. That's all you do is harass, hoping a girl sends you a pic of their tits and ass. Then you try and defend it, saying I have evidence against it. Okay, show me then, tough guy. It's only a matter of time before you are drowning in all your lies. Then you attack me and call me pathetic, talking about my projects like you were ever on them. Oh, that's right, you were on them once. BTS, you almost got all of us killed, you fucking bum. Suck my dick and swallow my load too, cause that's all you ever amount to. I'm not saying this out of hate, but just facts. Ladies, if this guy's on set with you, watch your motherfucking back. Cause any second, he could be creeping behind you, circle jerking around the corner, and then you walk by, he says hi. Don't open your phone, cause the sight could burn your eyes. You think it's funny, you fucking child molester? You should join Chester, or better yet, Jared, cause I think Subway's looking for a guy to ejaculate on all their sandwiches. Attacking me and my kinfolk? Are you really that stupid, bro? You say you have a list of shit on me, so fuck it, let's air out all my dirty laundry. Fact, the monster within didn't go as planned. There should have been way more pre-pro, and maybe it would have been different. Damn, fact, Nick and I weren't feeling it towards the end. We were fighting thick and thin. Fact, I massively fucked up with Nash. I should have never dissed her on any of my fucking tracks. Fact, I'm not the nicest person to work with, especially when I get a project or position I'm not feeling. Fact, David and Cody put a hole in my wall. I was fine with it so long as I got the shot I wanted all along. Fact, I blamed you for the audio in selfie mode, and I still do, cause you're a motherfucking hoe. Fact, don't try this at home, I was an ass, talking about framing when I should've stayed quiet in the back. Fact, I truly care for Nash, and I really wish I could fix it and take it all back. Fact, all of these are facts, I'm not hiding from nothing, so what else you got, Joseph? I just aired out all of that, and I know I said no apologies, but this one here is for my folks and family. So to everyone whom I made a diss, to everyone I did wrong and you became pissed, to Barty, Charlie, Marcos, Cody, to Ben, Nick, David, Mac, Sean, and Ashley, I apologize for anything I did wrong. Y'all are my fam and I promise to always have your backs from here on. But Joseph, you can kiss my motherfucking ass, cause now you're at the top of my hit list. If we ever meet again, you better become nervous and take that first swing before I drop you on your knees, causing you to bleed. Fact, this is why you don't mess with me.
Sympathy for me, I'm an MC. This is how I'm supposed to be. Cold as a G, my heart's frozen, it don't even beat. So expect no apologies. Expect no sympathy for me, I'm an MC. This is how I'm supposed to be. Cold as a G, my heart's frozen, it don't even beat. So expect no apologies. Expect no sympathy from me, I'm an MC. This is how I'm supposed to be. Cold as a G, my heart's frozen, it don't even beat. So expect no apologies. Expect no sympathy from me, I'm an MC. This is how I'm supposed to be. Cold as a G, my heart's frozen, it don't even beat. So expect no apologies.